Nigerian women have been enjoined to cultivate the art of public speaking as a medium that will engender their much-desired qualitative and affirmative action. The call was made at the two-day Power Women Summit 2018 held in Enugu. The convener, Joy Enyeso, enumerated some qualities expected of women for the society.
Having a great deal of resources or asset means that you are wealthy. So when we talk about resources or assets, what are we talking about? Resources means having a stock of material, staff, money that enables you to function effectively, either as an individual or as an organization. So sometimes you may define yourself as one who is not wealthy by the societal standard, but you haven't taken stock of the kind of wealth you have. So many of us seated in this room have a great, huge constituency, meaning that we're wealthy, but we do not realize that we're wealthy. Isn't it? So we now need to start redefining. You need to tell yourself that you're wealthy. You don't need only financial resources. You need to understand the skill sets that you have. And that's where the positive talk, self-talk, comes in.